The Central Weather Bureau says the land warning for Typhoon Fitow will likely remain in place until early Monday morning.
As for another typhoon, Typhoon Danas, the CWB says it won't affect Taiwan as the Pacific high pressure system will lead it northward toward Japan. With the exception of Tuesday, most of Taiwan should see cloudy though stable weather up until Thursday.